sorry, just getting stuff set up. Gotta meet some stuff. As soon as it'll let me. My computer is like shitting itself right now. Took some tips from Big Shit and Little Shit. Okay. Maybe it'll work. But I'm not gonna. Okay. Hello. Hello, hello. Hello, Andrew, Joey, and Solar. Welcome. Welcome. Okay. Oh, oh, it's lagging. Oh, oh, that lag. Computer, please. Don't do this. Alright. Hold on. We're gonna see if everything's still the same as it's supposed to be. My computer's just not happy right now. Whatever. It'll have to deal. Alright, well, we are gonna continue. Where last we left off. Yeah, hopefully it doesn't absolutely shit itself during cutscenes. It was kind of doing that last night, but not too bad. Last we left off, Big Shit got injured because he followed his dick and got attacked by a spider woman. So, it's going good. It's really, oh, them frames. Alright, well, here we are. This is our life now. Spider sex went wrong. I think it always goes wrong. I don't think it can go right. Am I supposed to go this way? Oh, that's good. Oh, that's good. Alright, I feel like the frame rate is just... the frame rate is through the floor. That's awful. Hold on. Let's see if I can fix this so maybe it might be okay, and I might just like start the stream over if I can get this to go maybe a little bit better. Jeez. Alright, well, I don't know if there's anything else. Yeah, that's pretty much it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 frames. Alright. Trying to figure out how I can, like, make this a little better. How's it looking now, guys? I mean, it is a cutscene, so it's probably an upset. Oh, by the way, this tree is glowing. I don't know why it's showing me this tree for so long. Well, as long as it's better. I didn't change anything. It just maybe stopped taking the piss. Oh, we're over here now. Good, I didn't have to walk all that way. I don't know if this is the tree they need to find, actually. Hopefully Big Shit doesn't die, that'd be bad. Because then it would not be a tale of two shits, but a tale of one very lost little shit. Alright, so... I don't know what's going on. They don't speak English. So, are we leaving Big Shit behind? Hey, you alright? You gonna be okay? Is he saying just, like, leave him behind? I don't even... Alright, whatever. Woo! God, it looks, I'm like seeing it on the other screen and it's looking pretty, laggy. So, Oh, man. I'm gonna be upgrading my computer pretty soon. Probably after Christmas and everything, but I'm not even really doing anything. I'm just holding the control stick forward and nothing's... I don't know why my computer is, like, lagging so hard right now. Like, it was fine earlier, and then suddenly it was just like... That's the sound my computer makes. Oh, no, I don't have the stream open. I have it, like, on my broadcasting software. I have the hop-out chat on. Also, there is, like, I don't have to, like... This is just, like, auto-pathing me right now. I'm just holding forward. Oh, shit, I looked down. Wait. Am I supposed to be going this way? Oh, I had to press a button. Alright. Is that a bird's nest? We are inside a bird's nest. Right. I'm sure that bodes well. Special looking water. I should stream Pajama Sam. Pajama Sam. There we go. That's how you say it. I also have Putt-Putt. Well, might as well jump, I guess. I'm not even doing anything at this point. We're alive. Only to bet there's only like an hour of this game left. I kinda hope not. I'm getting into it. Oh no, is he dead? Please don't be dead. Drink the magical water I found. Come on, this is called A Tale of Two Shits. We need to have two. Wow, this is a really sad opening to the stream. I'm sad. Maya! I'm really sad right now. This is... Yeah, he dead. He dead already. Maya! Well. Guess this is a tale of one shit now. Okay. Maybe the Agrids will come help. Can we go up from here, right? Oh, yeah. Whoa, excuse me? Excuse me? Is that like his soul saying goodbye? That's nice. I don't trust this. Nope, he's dead. That was his soul saying goodbye. Leaving this mortal coil. That's real uplifting. Well. That's nice. That's a great opening to this stream. one of our characters has died. Oh shit, we're burying him. Oh my god. There is probably still weird fan art, honestly. But, yeah. Well, hopefully, maybe he gets, like, revived or something. Oh, are you okay? He's moving very slow. Speed up, little shit. Nope. He's not okay. Whoa. He is transported forward. If I press the action button, he just cries. Press B to really tap B fast to not grieve as hard. Okay. I guess we're gonna drag his dead body back. This game was magical. And now it's just depressing. I mean, there was that attempted suicide in the last stream, which was... whoa. Well, it's a tale of one shit now. He is as pale as you. He is as pale as you, Solar. Well. Jeez, everyone just dies around little shit. That's kind of sad. Alright. Time to bury him. I have to say, this is the first time in a game that I have, like, been active in burying a corpse. Little shit, move a little faster. I know you're tired, but I got things to do. Move. There you go. Oh my god. Look, I know you're sad, but I'm not, so move faster.
Taylor?
Mom, I'm streaming. Okay, sorry. Alright, well, it is a pretty cool burial place. Very pretty. Oh, is this the ghost of that bird we killed? I think this is the bird we killed. Little shit just hallucinates so many ghosts. It's really sad. This game is actually just a psychological adventure of little shit coping with the death of everybody around him that he ever loved. Including this bird. Falcon. Cat. Thing. Oh, well, I guess it's solid being that he's flying away on it. Oh god. Oh, mine's freezing. Oh no. Little shit's the one who actually died. Oh, I hope not. Oh, these frames. I'm getting, like, lag. My computer is just being really bad tonight. I don't know what its problem is. So we get to fly through the rest of the game. Yeah, this is actually purgatory. Alright, that explains a lot. I'm trying to figure out what the hell's happening. I mean, we're flying through everywhere we just went, but... oh, it's raining. Are we home? That looks like the grave from the beginning. Home now, I guess. Without big shit, I feel an emptiness in my heart. Not really. Well, I'm controlling it now. Sure what to say. This is kind of saddening. See, look, there's two rocks, like two people are supposed to be climbing it. There is an emptiness now. I'm only... Yeah, I hope this isn't the end, because I'm kind of, like, actually really interested now. Yeah. Oh, are we gonna have to swim all by ourselves? Oh no, he doesn't know how to swim. He's having a breakdown. And that's another ghost. The ghost of his mom. That's really great. She's like, believe in yourself, and you can swim. Like I couldn't. Don't be afraid of the water. I only died in it. You didn't yet. I hope he does take out all of his anger and angst and grief on that, you know, guy with a stick. That'd be awesome. The rest of the game is like a Mortal Kombat kind of game. Little shit versus guy with a stick. Oh, we are about to swim. He will not go into the water. Oh, alright, we gotta go this way. No? What am I supposed to do? If I press the action button, he just gets sad. He won't do it. Are we not going in the water, then? Am I supposed to go somewhere else? No, but... If I press the action button, he just gets sad. He doesn't do anything. My controller is vibrating like crazy. I don't know why. Stop crying, little shit. We have to swim. Alright, I'm just gonna head back then. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I mean... Like... Oh, okay, so I can't go back. What does it want me to do? Okay, let's try and think about this. He will not. If I press the I had to press the action button for Big Brother. The big shit. Sorry. Okay. Now we'll swim. He did it. I'm proud of you, little shit. You done it. Oh, you have to summon the strength. Okay, I get it. So in order to do things now, I have to press the action button for the big brother. I get it. It's a psychological thing. I get it. Okay. Because he was not strong enough to pull that before. Alright. You're not gonna do it? You're just gonna crouch there? Oh, there he goes. Alright. Got it. I got it! So, this is really sad. This is really, really sad. Well, we got the water from the tree home for, father of all shits. Now watch, it's actually like deadly poison and he just dies immediately. Little shit, you alright? No? Not really? Okay. Whoa, hold on. Okay, there we go. So, Big Shit's dead. I'm pretty sad. This game is really, really sad. I came here for adventure and magic and fun, and all I got was sad. Well, guess we're gonna go up here. Hold on. Okay. There is a hole in my heart, and also a controller that stick that is not being used, because Big Shit is not here. I'm gonna go inside that house. Oh, see, now he smells it like Big Shit did. He has become the Big Shit in this situation. Oh, Father of All Shits is alive. Hi. You returned and you missed a lot of really depressing stuff. Like, wow, this game is sad. At least Father of All Shits is alive, but, I mean, honestly, this is really sad. Dead instrument, though. Well. Everybody just dies around Little Shit, except Father of All Shits, but, I mean, this is really sad. I can't deal. He did need the medicine. Look how strong Little Shit is now. He's traveled the world. Snowman? What is that? Wow. Alright. Okay, well, it's done. Yeah, Big Shit was his favorite child. Wow. That was really sad. I could have just finished this last night, but I didn't know that there was only, like, a few minutes left on it. It was a good game. Just, wow, that was sad. Yeah. It is tragic. So... Alright, well. Sorry. Computer doing stupid stuff. Alright. So, that was that. Let's see. As I said, I'm probably gonna, like, play through this a few more times and be like, yeah, I get the achievement. It won't let go. Well, let me go into that menu. Alright. Yeah, geez, it has opened Steam Browser about 10,000 times. Alright. Yeah, we do need something to brighten the mood. Let me exit here. Yeah, I'm gonna exit. Alright. And, I'm gonna see what I got in the library. We could play some putt-putt. I don't have any Pajama Sam games, but I could get one. Let's go to the store. Let's see. I just got a little bit of money, so I can maybe... Alright, let's see. Pajama Sam. We need something happy. Alright. Oh, geez, there's a lot. There's a lot here. Life is rough when you lose your stuff has got a mostly negative review. That's sad. I do not know how to play poker, so no, we're not going to play poker night at the inventory. Alright. Let's get Pajama Sam's Lost and Found. Is that one good? I hope that one's good. Oh, this is like an arcade style game. At least that's what it says. Yeah, alright, never mind. We're not gonna get lost and found. We could get Thunder and Lightning Aren't So Frightening. Yeah, why not? Let's get that. Purchase for myself. Alright, let's see here. Should probably only take like a minute to install, so. Alright. Boop. Okay. Well, that was really sad. Yeah, you are what you eat. I think we played that together, Captain Hungry Spy. We played that. So I figure maybe we'd do one that I haven't played, so... yeah. Alright, it's just about downloaded. Let's see what we got. Alright, press play. And see what we can do. Oh my, alright. Let me see if I can actually... Alright, new source. Let me get this going. Yeah. Oh geez, my computer is just not happy. Computer, calm down. Alright, yeah. There we go. Alright.
Hold it right there, Earthquaker.
Oh my
Stop
god.
That evil doing.
Your low calorie threats mean nothing to me.
Oh my
Take
god.
That, Captain Skeleton.
This is happening. I can't see the chat right now, so I'll get that going in a second.
And stop shaking.
What is happening?
Ha! You and your lunchboxes are no match for the foul weatherman. Now, we shall take the cosmic eraser.
Oh my god.
And with it, we shall control the world!
Not so fast, Dust Devil!
Oh my god.
Pajama Man!
Yeah.
I'll spin you to the four corners of the earth, do-gooder.
My handy-dandy Pajama Man superpower back says different.
Pajama Man, you say?
Exactly.
All right.
Oh Oh my. Alright, hold on.
It's okay. It's just a little thunder and lightning. Thunder and lightning aren't so frightening. Thunder and lightning aren't so frightening.
Well, that's the title of the game. Okay, I'm gonna have to fix the view.
Thunder and lightning aren't so frightening, but I'm scared.
It's okay, Pajama Sam. We got your back.
Someone's gotta go upstairs and do something about this weather. This looks like a job for Pajama Sam! I know
All
I
right, we're gonna go talk to God about this
somewhere.
Weather.
I better find it.
Okay, well, hold on. I got some settings.
Where did I put that cape?
Shut up. How do I pause this? I don't know, but I'm gonna minimize it. So it's just, he's just gonna sit there with a very high look on his face. Hold on. I gotta. Alright. Let's see. How's the audio balancing, by the way?
I know my cape is around here somewhere.
Alright, listen. Twitch chat, it would be really nice if you didn't just disappear on me randomly when I opened the game back up. Oh my god. Alright. Well, I can't see the chat. Why? Because it's just black. It's just blackness. I don't know. But we're gonna play this, so.
I've gotta be on the lookout for pieces to my puzzle.
Okay, we're collecting puzzle pieces. Oh my. So this is fun. This is a lot more fun than, at death and-
Nothing in here.
Really depressingness of A Tale of Two Shits.
Nothing in here.
Oh man. Reopen the chat? Alright, hold on. I'm trying to fix this. I'll get this eventually. It'll be a thing. It'll work. Maybe. Oh my god. Sorry, this is not working with me right now. My computer is just having itself a fit. I can't wait till I upgrade this piece of shit. Okay, I shouldn't say that. It's not a piece of shit, but it definitely has its moods.
Where did I put that cape?
Okay. Pop out chat. There we go. Got this. Okay. Alright, now we can play Pajama Sam. Oh my god, my window broke. I don't with this. Stop trying to
Where did I put where did I put that cape?
Okay, I'm not sure why, but when I have Pajama Sam open, the chat is just blackness. It's like, excuse me, chat, I'm gonna need you to actually work with me. Thanks, maybe. Oh, alright. Half of it's there. That's real great. As you can see, we can click things. We can click a lot of things.
Nope, nothing here.
Alright, it's the darkness is slowly dissipating from the chat window, so hopefully that'll... Alright, well, I guess we're looking for the Pajama Sam attire, aka the mask.
Nothing behind the curtain.
I hope the audio balance is okay. But there's a lot of things to click. This game is fun.
Pajama Sam is ready for action.
Okay, we got the cape.
Now I can go upstairs and take care of all this thunder and lightning.
Red.
I'd better get upstairs and do something about this.
So you guys are gonna help me solve some puzzles with Pajama Sam. Oh my god, look at that baby picture. Look
That's
at that.
That's me when I was little.
What? Okay, so we're going up to the attic to talk to God about this weather, because I mean, thunder and lightning just is not acceptable.
Okay, here I go.
All right. God says no.
All right, that's enough. Pajama Sam is gonna put a stop to this thunderstorming once and for all.
Oh my God, we are really serious. Excuse me.
Wow.
Excuse me. All right. Cool beans. Yeah, Pajama Sam too. Okay.
So this is where all the weather comes from. Thunder and lightning must work there.
Thunder and lightning work there, all right.
Watch out, thunder and lightning. Pajama Sam is coming.
Yeah. Oh, we've hit a gate.
Hi.
What do you want?
I'd like to go inside, please.
Are you an employee?
No.
Sorry, no visitors.
Damn it. No visitors, that's rude.
I wish I had a sandwich.
Do you now? Oh. So, like... it spins and makes noises. I like it. It, like, farts. Oh yeah, I could push that button.
I'm Pajama Sam. I need to go inside so I can stop the thunder and lightning.
Forget it. No visitors.
Why didn't he just lie? Because that would be bad morals to teach children. So.
Couldn't I please go inside?
No. No visitors.
This guy's really standing his ground. I guess we'll go this way. Hello, friend. What is this? What? Can you say that again? Oh. Could you repeat that for me? Yeah. Okay. Whatever. We're gonna go this way. Yeah, we're gonna find our own way. We're gonna...
I wonder what Pajama Man would do if he were here.
Probably just punch some people. Yeah, that's a box.
That's funny. I think it's empty.
Why don't we climb?
That's a lot of crates.
Why don't we climb? Get inside. Oh, espionage mission.
Yep, it sure looks empty. And it's nailed shut.
Damn it, it's nailed shut. Alright, what are we gonna
do? I wish I had a sandwich. That's a lot of crates.
You don't say. Alright, so we have to figure out how to open this box. Alright, I guess we're gonna go look for something to open the box with. You, sir, could you help me? I'm gonna take that as a no. Wait, a crowbar? Oh. Was there a crowbar? Oh, I am blind. I am blind as a bat. This is why I have you guys.
I bet this'll come in handy.
Okay, there we go. I am literally worse than this than a child. Okay, how do I? All right, there we go. We're gonna have some espionage going here. Yeah. Infiltrating the weather place. Well, cool beans, we've made it. Oh, I see an ID badge and a puzzle piece.
Hey, a puzzle piece. I should pick those up.
Oh, this might be a bit too difficult for me. Oh no. I did it. Okay.
Worldwide Weather Employee Identification Card. Foster Boondoggle. Do not lose this card. Maybe there's a lost and found somewhere where I can turn this in.
You have seen me play Banjo-Tooie. I think it is too complex for me. Okay. Alright, I guess we'll go into the Worldwide Weather Station.
Welcome to Worldwide Weather, sir!
Thank you!
Welcome to the Worldwide Weather Automated Response System. If you know the extension you wish to reach, you may dial it at any time. For our hours of operation or directions to Worldwide Weather, press 1. To suggest a new kind of weather, press 2. To reach our complaints department, press 3. To talk to an operator, press 0.
I'm gonna put in the extension.
I'm terribly sorry, but that is not a valid extension.
Are you sure?
Please, check the number and try again.
Okay, alright. 666 isn't a valid extension. Damn it, alright.
Hello, suggestions department. Did you want to suggest a new type of weather?
What about room temperature snow for the summer?
Oh, we've already got that. It's called mud.
I never thought of that.
Thanks for your call.
You're welcome.
Can we suggest something else?
Hello, suggestions department. Did you want to suggest a new type of weather?
Cherry-flavored rain!
Cherry-flavored rain, eh? That's a pretty good idea. I'll put it on the list. Thanks for your call.
You're welcome.
So we can just sit here and make suggestions, but, alright, let's talk to some different
people. The offices of Worldwide Weather are located directly upwards from your home or place of work, and we are open 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, including holidays. Please call ahead for appointments. Thank you for calling Worldwide Weather.
Okay. I'm learning a lot. Oh my god.
Hello, complaints department. Sheila speaking, even though I'm starting to get hoarse from having to talk on the phone all day. And my back. Oh, I'm starting to get a sharp pain in my lower back from sitting in this stiff chair. Thank you for calling the complaints department.
I get it.
I'm terribly sorry, but that is not a valid extension. Please,
shut up.
Check the number and try
shut
again.
Shut up. Talk to the operator.
Operator, how may I help you?
This is Pajama Sam.
Pakistan? No, I'm afraid you have the wrong number.
No, Pajama Sam. It's my name.
Oh, I wouldn't know about that. I suggest you try a delicatessen.
All right. Okay, that was interesting. puzzles! Alright. I got this. See, I know where the corner pieces go. There we go. I did it. Okay.
It's some kind of lock.
That had no effect.
I don't mean to intrude, but perhaps I might offer a suggestion.
Okay.
That right. is a security door. Regrettable, I know, but we have to keep, shall we say, the less savory elements of society from wandering into the master control room and messing about.
Savory?
I don't mean you, of course, but you will need an ID card if you want to go in there.
Oh,
well, good thing
thanks.
I already snagged
You're
one from
quite
the table.
Welcome.
That's somebody else's. All right, here we go. Oh my god. All right.
Uh-oh, I think it ate the card. I hope it wasn't too important.
Nah, it's fine. Don't worry about it, Pajama Sam. Hi.
Ah! Thunder, there's someone in here! Call security!
Oh, calm down, would you, dear? It's just a little boy.
This is happening.
I'm Pajama Sam! I've come to put a stop to this thunderstorming business.
Oh, yes. I think we've really outdone ourselves this time. Isn't it wonderful?
Well, actually...
I do enjoy a good storm, and it will be so helpful for the plants and things.
I never... No!
He just launched himself. Did that even happen?
Oh no!
Not the red button!
It's always the red button. Well...
Engaging primary safety mechanism.
We have broken everything.
Shifting power to backup generator.
In one fell swoop.
Adjusting horizontal hold.
He does look like he could be their love child.
That should hold it for now. Damage report. Looks like a few pieces have been shaken loose.
This is his true parentage.
Oh my gosh! Look at this weather! Hurricanes in Egypt! Tornadoes in Toledo!
Why do they have a button that does
this?
This
is going to take everything we've got.
Can I help?
Help? No one can help! We're doomed!
Quiet!
As a matter of fact, there is something you can do. Lightning and I have important work to do here, so we need you to help fix the weather machine.
Okay, I'm
on
it.
How do I do that?
This is a list of pieces that have come off the machines. We need you to find them and put them back where they belong.
Why do they have a button that takes them off?
Never fear, ma'am. Pajama Sam always helps people in need.
All right, so we have a mission. Can I press the button again?
I'd better not touch that again.
Damn it. What does this clipboard say?
Memo to employees for appointments dial 601.
Should I get a notebook for this? I'm gonna get my notebook out in case I need to write things down. Alright, hold on. Taking notes. I'm a prepared person. Alright. Writing down for appointments. 601. Alright. Alright. There we go. We got this. Let's see what's up here. Oh my god. That is quite a setup.
Wow, look at all that. I didn't know making weather was so complicated.
Yeah, you'd be surprised. I am using my handy dandy notebook.
Hey, I found one!
And hush, the pen was not clicked because it needed time to rest. All right. I got this. Yeah! He did it. Alright, well, I want to go dial for appointments since I took a note on that. Also, is that a donut? I see a donut. I want that donut.
Hey, is that a donut?
Yes, it's a donut. No, you can't have it.
Rude. Ew, he just, like, put his hands all over it, patted it. It's gross. I wouldn't want to eat that. I mean, he's a kid, too. Kids always have, like, snot all over their hands and shit.
Hello again, sir.
Okay, hi.
Welcome to the world.
I'm gonna push his buttons. Hi, chair.
Worldwide Weather, how may I help you?
I'd like to make an appointment to see someone.
Certainly, let me check his calendar. Yes, Mr. Someone is available immediately. I'll pencil you in. What is your name?
I'm Pajama Sam. I'm
very
helping...
good, Mr. Sam. Mr. Someone will see you just as soon as you arrive. Goodbye.
So where's Mr. Someone? We have an appointment. We have an appointment with him. I don't know where he is. Right, I'm gonna go up here. I'm gonna explore. Oh, I found him. Hi. Also, I found a puzzle
There's
piece.
There's one!
It probably is. To answer that question, yes, using him is probably like giving him an HJ. Indeed. Okay. Alright. This is the bottom piece, so it goes there. Mm-hmm. We're making progress on this puzzle.
You're looking particularly nice today.
Oh my god.
We haven't met before, have we?
Oh, don't mind them. They're complimentary nuts.
I see.
God damn it. That was a joke.
Say, I don't think this belongs here. I'd better hang on to it until I can figure out where it goes.
Well, that sounds like a plan, I guess. So, where's,
Hi,
Mr. Someone's office?
Hi, I'm Pajama Sam. I have an appointment. I'm
helping... yes, here it is. Go right on in, Mr. Sam. Oh. Mr. Someone is ready for you.
Thanks.
Okay.
Good day, Mr. Sam.
Bye. Yes, and I can see how you got those jokes. Okay, alright, what's in here? This was the bathroom. Oh, there's a puzzle piece! I didn't click it! Okay, that's alright. I'll get it. Whoa. And now we see... Andrew's sense of humor. Okay, I'm uncomfortable using this bathroom because, I mean, that rug has eyes. Oh, the toilet has arms. Let's get out of that uncomfortable situation.
Here's another one!
Oh, look at the face! I did it. Alright, is this where we get food? This does look like where we get food. Okay. Oh, the sink fixes itself, I guess. That's handy, yeah? No, it doesn't work.
Actually, Baltimore is one of my favorite cities.
Good to know. Oh my god. Well, I think we're looking for this guy.
Hey, aren't you the Y-Pipe?
Yes, why do you ask?
I thought so. I've been looking for you.
You have? Why?
I'm looking for all the important pieces to the weather machines.
Really? Why?
So I can put you all back and fix the machines.
Why would you want to do that?
Stop asking
because
me why.
Because all the weather everywhere is going crazy, and thunder and lightning are in trouble, and it's sort of my fault.
What did you do to cause all of that?
Never mind that now. It's not important. You've got to come with me.
I'd love to, but I can't get out of this vending machine by myself. Think you could help me out?
Pajama Sam never abandons someone who needs help.
Thanks. That's good to know.
Okay. All right. We say as we walk away. Maybe if we kick it. Yo, this makes me think of, okay, listen, I got to rant here for a second. All right. So at my college, they got a new vending machine in the one building where I have my class. So we were about to watch a movie in class, so we were like, all right, let's go to the vending machines. And so we were like, all right, let's try the new one. It looks all fancy and awesome, you know? So I'm like, all right, I want a bag of popcorn. Now, there is two flaps at the bottom that open, shut up, Pajama Sam, open when you get something out of it because of the weight on it. However, a bag of popcorn is not heavy enough for this, so it didn't trigger the flaps. So I'm, like, reaching in, because when you reach in, it locks the flaps so you can't reach up into the vending machine. It took me, five other people from my class, yes, Joey, it was the one in A. Alright, so it was me, like, five other people from my class sitting here trying to get this popcorn out. People from other classes had come in. Like, this one guy walked in and was like, is that vending machine broken again? And we're like, yep. So, we got, finally, this other guy was like, alright, we're gonna get, I want soda. So I'm gonna buy that. And it should rescue your popcorn. And also, I'll have soda. So, it freed my popcorn, then trapped his soda. And, then we had to sit there and try to rescue his soda at that point. It was absurd. So yeah, that is my vending machine story. I'm still angry. No, you weren't there for that, Joey. You were, I know you were not there for that one. You probably witnessed somebody else's popcorn getting stuck. Okay, well. Alright, so this is the thing. I guess we can use this.
This is one of those openers that works on cans and bottles. We have one just like it at home.
What day was it? It was a Wednesday. Yo, it's okay. It was like the smart food cheddar popcorn. It wasn't like regular popcorn, but it's just like a little bag of popcorn. So wait, so I don't take this? Also, they're, oh, okay, I'm playing X's and O's with mustard and ketchup. This is... Okay. Sometime between 12 and 3, no, is at like, my class is at like 7. So it was probably around like 7:30.
It's an opener that works on cans and bottles.
So I don't take that with me. All right. What? What is happening? Yeah, it is a really unpopular machine. Everybody hates it. It's the worst.
You know, the asteroids are coming. Only a matter of time.
All right. Bill Cosby's a trash can in this game, apparently. Oh my. Alright, well, I guess our job is done here. We'll come back for that thing, whatever. Oh, that's right, we're gonna go see Mr. Someone.
Ah.
That is a... What?
Hi, I'm Pajama Sam!
Okay, all right.
Who sent you? I'm working very hard. You'd be amazed what a difficult job it is being in charge of all the supplies.
I'm sure it is.
George, someone sent you over here to check up on me, didn't he? He thought you'd catch me not doing my job so he can get that big promotion, right?
No, nobody sent me over here.
Nobody?
Uh-huh.
Really?
Really.
Well, that's a relief.
I'm surprised that nobody wasn't a person in here, being that somebody is.
Employee of the month! Can I have one of these?
Absolutely. Take it.
Thanks. That was too easy.
Well, can you keep a secret?
Sure.
I accidentally ordered 1,000 of those when I was only supposed to get 12.
Whoops.
I'm trying to get rid of them before anyone notices. Take a few more.
Thanks, but I think I really only want one.
Oh, all right.
All right, we have an Employee of the Month badge now. We're not even an employee.
What are those?
Oh, those are old typewriter ribbons.
I use a typewriter.
Can I have a highlighter pen?
No. Those are on double secret reserve.
Okay.
Can I have a number 2 pencil?
No. I have to keep those in case I have to take a test.
Just in case.